Do you want to get free tips about how to grow your business to the full business potential? Then please subscribe to this video channel of Powerful Business Academy. My name is Tineke Rensen and I work with business owners who realize that as well as the female as the male way of doing business have their own very specific and strong characteristics. And I will help them integrate this in a strong force which will help them grow their business. I'm the CEO of Powerful Business Academy and I had several international businesses. I'm a former top sports athlete. I represented my country, Holland, in Europe several times and even on a world championship. And I became the national champion. It's only since the last years that I started to realize that women have a completely different way of doing business. And since I'm a woman myself, I started to study the female way of doing business. And this eventually resulted in a report called How Women Do Business. Why did I use the male way of doing business most of my entrepreneurial life? Because I grew up with boys. And all my competitors were men. So those were the entrepreneurs that I met at various business occasions. And my coaches were men, my mentors were men. So that's how I learned to do business. And I must say, I was successful. But why only use one way? Because everybody has a male and a female energy. And if you can integrate the two styles of doing business, then you become unbeatable in doing business as well with men and with women. Now I'm in business now for 27 years and since 7 years I'm a business accelerator. So doing business has hardly any secrets for me. I'm the most all-round business mentor that you can find on this planet. And I know this sounds hard to believe. So how do I know and why am I so confident to let you know? My clients, they show me the results. So just try me out. And when you are a business owner with up to 15 employees or when you are a very ambitious self-employed entrepreneur. Every week I post a vlog. And in this vlog I will share my tips and tricks which I gave to my clients or entrepreneurs that I spoke to in the former week. And I will tell you how it affected their way of doing business. So please do subscribe to this video channel if you want to receive the weekly vlogs as well. And if you want to know about the two forces of doing business and how you can use them to grow your business to full business potential. Bye bye.